everyone, I'm back again with a new video. So in today's video, I want to share with you some of the things that I buy during Shopee sale. So a few days ago, there was a sale going on in Shopee. I decided to stock up on some stuff before I empty them out. Anyways, here are some things that I buy. Everything I buy is from Hada Labo because, you know, I really like cheap things. Anyways, I bought their ultimate whitening milk and the ultimate anti-aging milk because I'm gonna empty them out soon. Anyways, I noticed that they changed their packaging, their bottle, but the ingredients are the same, still exactly the same. And I bought their toner too. I bought the ultimate moisturizing lotion. So this lotion is quite moisturizing and thick. I usually use this in my second step in my routine. So first I use something watery and then I use this one because it's thick. So yeah, anyways, this lotion contains 5 types of hyaluronic acid to target different part of the skin. It contains hyaluronic acid, improved hyaluronic acid, nano-sized hyaluronic acid, encapsulated hyaluronic acid, and adhesive hyaluronic acid. So many hyaluronic acid. Anyways, moving on to the next product. I didn't know Hada Labo has a sheet mask, so I decided to get that too. I bought the ultimate anti-aging mask and their brightening ones. I did a video about this in my previous video. I'm going to link it down below if you want to see. So I tried this mask for 3 days now, but I haven't tried the red one yet and I cannot wait to use this one. About the ingredients, it's pretty much the same like the anti-aging line. It contains collagen, retinol derivative, and hyaluronic acid. So it's for anti-aging and moisture. Anyways, I think that's it for today. Thank you everyone for watching. I'll see you guys again in my next video, and I apologize for the sound because the AC is broken, so I'm using a fan now. Anyways, please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to reach 1,000 subscribers soon. Thank you everyone. Bye bye.